We've done quite a bit of research in cyclists and runners and healthy people in general. And we're switching focus now. We're switching towards type 2 diabetes. And again, there are a lot of people already doing this. Right, so we're planning studies to investigate the mechanisms of how LCHF is getting these improvements. But what we thought we would do is just have a look at how the people who are already on the LCHF diet are faring. So you can see the eligibility criteria for the study are very broad. Basically, they had to have been previously diagnosed with type 2 diabetes, and that means that a medical doctor told them that they have type 2 diabetes. And the second criteria is they have to say that they've been following a LCHF diet for at least 6 months. So we didn't screen in any way. We just took them on their word. Right, and what we wanted to find out is, what is the diabetes status of these individuals? What does the LCHF diet look like in the wild? They've got no, they're not under any sort of supervision in general. And what have been the experiences of these individuals?